Hello Ranger Nation, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to talk about Bloodline of the Grid, which is created by Nerdball Studios. It is like a follow-up to In Space set many years in future. We have a bunch of actors returning from Power Rangers in Space. This story takes place in the far future and Andross, the Red Space Ranger, has gone rogue and goes by the name of Red Raider. He has also obtained powers of Ecliptor now. We also have a new in-space Red Ranger whose name is T.K. Johnson. The story starts off with Andross on the planet Triforia, where Zane sends a drone to contact Andross. But they have an argument and Andross destroys the drone. I really like their whole conversation. Honestly, I was enjoying their friendly moment a lot. After that, we meet T.K., the new in-space Red Ranger. We also see Dekka helping Andross with his plan. Andross and TK are later attacked by Space Patrol Delta, Special Forces, Arvan Omega and Nova Ranger. Arvan Omega is the Red SPD Ranger and he uses the Shadow Saber now. Nova is the Nova Ranger, like we all know that. Both of them transform and the scene cuts to black. There was also a short fight sequence and I like that fight scene, but I feel it could have been executed in a little more better way. And then we get to see Virgil, the Red Psycho Ranger, fighting against a guard at a high security compound. Actually, that was the best moment for me as I'm a big fan of the Psycho Rangers. He already has the DNA cards of Operation Overdrive, Time Force and Lightspeed Rescue Power Rangers. We still don't know why he needs those cards, but I'm sure he's also working with Andross. The scene ends with the Red Psycho Rangers saying the phrase, "Glory to the Red Raider." It will be a delight for every in-space fan to see the Red Psycho Ranger and the Red In-Space Ranger to work together. Honestly, I love this idea a lot. I hope we get more episodes soon.